If your sapling gets destroyed mid-game, it'll have the same rarity and same amount of fruits when you replant it. Can you take a mythic fruit from another person's sapling?
Nope.
So what happens if two people have saplings in the exact same spot? So here's me in a separate game from my friend who threw it in the exact same spot. So they don't spawn each other, but my friend's is in the correct spot, but it moved mine to the left over here.